What about Corey?
No sign of him. He's got no idea anything's going on.
All right. Men be ready to move when I arrive.
Find the Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel?
We gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yep. Why is that?
Joker's...
This is...
What job knows what he's doing?
You ain't so freaky.
You just earned the beat.
Start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
This ain't working out!
What is with this guy?
Please! Don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
The one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute.
Get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
62 Brandon, has Blackmask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zionis thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned amusement park. But word is that he fails to have witnessed us.
Damn it! I'm almost there.
Incredible. Well, they really outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. We've got time for all that cleaning. I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
I'll take a whack.
What I've done with the place? Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time.
Who was bringing the hotel guest through?
Well, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
Nice try! No way out of there! had to wait right where you are until I start sending. You've got all these fancy little toys.
Thank you.
thought you could hide from us, eh?
Please! Please don't!
Come on! Back to the bar!
Why are you doing this?
I could just kill you here. But the boss likes to play this little guessing game with this splatter box on the paint. Come on, move!
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry! Please, help my...
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look. I'm on TV.
Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby.
Get a shot of this.
Set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and one thing for sure. After what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight. Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale signing off.
He won the fight.
I'm sorry, did I kill your friend? Oops! My bad!
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing's for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale signing off.
He's well spiked.
This is what I thought.
The Joker will fall under me, too. And he's men under ours.
You may survive.
Keep on him!
explosion of the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time to test your words. The Bat is coming.
He gets the Bat. I have to chat with you.
to drop in. And just in time.
He's my dinosaur.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
How many lives did you just take?
None. I think that was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the Death of the Batman!
Let us... I have barely exerted myself, yet already you founder. Men do not fight with toys. Fight you have to offer. That was unsatisfying.
Okay.
see there is still some fight left.
Now,
go.
Beat it out of
him! I don't think that that's good.
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Christmas in all through the house. Not a creature was stirring. Not even a... Every well of that was stirring, but a few arrows to the head, and it won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him,
so hard it hurt me! Whoever wants the piece of the bat better get in there before Bane finishes them off!
Ran out of time.
Stand down! Stand down! Stand down!
Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot.
Deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer...
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beating on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting through thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it is, your laughter reverberates off the walls.
Okay, I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word assemblage?
That sounds
delightful.
Accepted.
Oh, that's a little trite, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help. Let's try this again. Accepted.
My favorite stage.
So you know Cooper Ross? Okay, one more, and I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil, predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment? Now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one
us. It's like you don't even exist. I feel... Like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
A bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
It's the story back at the precinct. What is that? Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do.